Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Court Keeper. We need to go track down one of two bosses. We're still looking for that altar, and we also have the other slime boss, Ivy, to deal with. And we have to find, her too, manually, I guess. I suppose it's not a terrible, horrible thing, but kind of a tiny bit painful. Let's see. We could check over here. We haven't checked over there. There's some area up here. Probably more down here. I know it's supposed to be on the outside of this, so checking here is probably a waste of time. Although up here might not be. It depends on where the, I can't remember what this biome was called. Oh dear. So it could be like right over here. Like I said, or here, or. It could be way down here. Who knows? I suppose we should just kind of head up this way and see what we can see. Just start in a different area than, I guess, the last couple times. Grab that. And we'll just head along this way. We'll grab some. Grab some kills on the way through. Maybe we can level up something. Speaking of leveling things up, we need to also work on fishing more. There's like slime here. All these big old jerks. Yeah, we kind of want to go check over here. Oops. Let's see. That's not what I wanted you to hit. It is irritating when that happens. I mean, we might as well grab this stuff over here. I don't know if we're gonna use the tracks, but you know, we might. Probably start by going up here. Look around in the walls. I know we don't exactly need iron right now, but... I mean, I also can't think of any particular reason, you know, not to go ahead and grab that. Don't mind me wrecking your house. Carrots. We have the clay area. Not exactly sure what's up with those little tiny rooms, but... dining table. Less exciting than I would hope. Him down before he gets a chance to set us on fire. Thank you. will admit. It hasn't been that long and I'm already getting a tiny bit discouraged. Intriguing. I didn't really have that axe register in my brain until just now. Okay. big jerks. This is getting a little, I'm not even sure what. It's not great. So this isn't even the ruins anymore here. Oh, right room, huh? Pinsley, let's go back. Wrong way. Hmm? Oh, interesting. I feel like we kind of need to be way down here to keep looking. Clean up the inventory. That's not wall. Grab those. I know I have those bombs somewhere. I probably have them in a couple somewheres. Card stack? Oh, they do. Sure, these don't. Those. Okay. I'm curious as if we can get anything out of these. Of doors, anyway. Like, can we go over here and shove these in here? And will they give us anything worthwhile? Yeah, alright. So we could probably ditch a bunch of this stuff, huh? Like, we have a bunch of these hoods. And actually, we don't need these. We might as well see what we get out of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Oh. I was not expecting I'm getting larval meats, but, you know, I'll take it. Let's grab some more stuff here. Maybe we'll keep that for now. Ooh. Put those away. Get rid of the Grubzooka. Nice. A bunch of extra meat just from doing that. Let's head back out a little bit, I guess. smack him good. Oh. It's an interesting place for a deposit of gold. So much stuff to pick up there. That's kind of comical, actually, if you think about it. Here, I guess. Oh, yeah. Stuff to pick up. This is all stuff I left behind the last time. Pretty positive it was the last time we were in the ruins that we were here. What a jerk. high quality sniping, I'm sure everyone will agree. Didn't get some fire that time, so I'll consider it a win. And it's not the victory I'm looking for, but you can only ask for so much one time, right? That's it. We finally found a... I do wanna, while we're here, and I see this, let's go over here, see if there's anything exciting here. I mean, I know there's not, but. Oh, they were out of room again. Alright. So, yeah, see, this is... This is what we're looking for, is this room right here. Now, we'll probably want to clean it up before summoning the boss, because it's got a little stuff in there. But, you know, one thing at a time, at least we found it. Do the whole clean up our own inventory and really we don't have much to do to get ready beyond that. So we have some food and let's see, we have some food, we have some potions. This is the word I was looking for. I think we're in pretty decent shape. But for what's to come? I think. Let's do that in there. Seeds. I urged you to place on the throne room sigil. All right. Might as well add those to the pile. Get in there. There we go. Okay. Oop, I need it. I know I have some of these somewhere. Probably want maybe those. Where's some of the other ones somewhere? So we'll gather up some of those once we're ready to try the boss. I think that'll be next time. So, for now, I'm User Luz, and this has been Core Keeper. And I'll see you later. Bye.